Hello, good morning children. How are you all? I think you all are fine. Today I will teach you story. The title of the story is The Fox and the Grapes. Today I will teach only half. Listen carefully and repeat after me. Okay? The Fox and the grapes. The fox and the grapes. One day a fox was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. At last, the fox went in a vineyard. He saw some bunches of grapes hanging from the vines. He tried to reach them, but they were too high. He jumped again and again, but could not reach them. This much only I will teach. Okay, again. Repeat after me. The fox and the grapes. One day a fox was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. At last the fox went in a vineyard. He saw some bunches of grapes hanging from the vines. He tried to reach them, but they were too high. He jumped and jumped again, but could not reach them. एक दिन फॉक्स को बहुत भूख लग रही थी. ये फॉक्स खाने के लिए कुछ मिलने के लिए he looked everywhere, but he could not get anything. At last, fox एक grape जो है वो खेत में पहुंच गया. He saw bunches of grapes hanging from the vines. Vine देखा, इसी में इसने देखा था grapes hanging from the vine. He tried to reach them. They were too high. देखो ये फॉक्स इधर ही है, ये बहुत ऊपर ही था. उसने जंप करके देख लिया, बट कुड नॉट रीच. देखा ना, हाँ, इसने बार बार जंप करके देख लिया, फिर उधर तक पहुंचा नहीं है. This much only this week. Then afterwards I will teach another one more paragraph. Okay. Every day you will read 2-3 times this story. Then you will learn. One day a fox was very hungry. This much one day you will learn. Then next day he searched everywhere for food. Then those two lines you will learn. Then next day, third day, at last the fox went in a vineyard. Like this you will learn the story. Then very easy to learn the story. Okay. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Thank you.